The icy waters of the Southern Ocean off East Antarctica support some of the richest and most diverse ecosystems in the world. Marine mammals, penguins and seabirds frequent the area to gorge on the abundant food supplies. It's also the breeding area for key species of fish and Antarctic krill. The critical importance of this area for the overall health of our oceans is now being recognised through a joint push from Australia, France and the European Union to establish a system of marine protected areas, or MPAs, in East Antarctica. The East Antarctic Marine Protected Area proposal aims to conserve seven regions of open ocean and seabed biodiversity. This representative system will provide reference areas for understanding the effects of fishing, as well as the consequences of climate change on Antarctic and Southern Ocean ecosystems. An important feature of the MPA proposal is that it's based on the principle of multiple use. This allows activities such as fishing that will not affect the MPA's achieving their conservation and scientific objectives. The proposal was initially developed in 2010 using extensive scientific evidence and the principles of comprehensiveness, adequacy and representativeness. It was endorsed by the Scientific Committee of the Commission for the Conservation of Antarctic Marine Living Resources, or CAMLAR, at its 2011 meeting as being based on the best scientific evidence available. Whilst a consensus on establishing the MPAs was not achieved at CAMLAR's annual meeting last year, the importance of MPAs was recognised when member countries agreed to hold a special meeting in Germany in July 2013. The seven Southern Ocean marine protected areas covered in this proposal are in the high latitudes of the Indian Ocean sector. The regions represent unique continental ridge and seamount features, distinct endemic mollusks, highly productive coastal and oceanic food webs and foraging areas for marine mammals and Adélie and emperor penguins, important nursery areas for Antarctic krill and toothfish, diverse seafloor environments on the shelf and slope, particularly in relation to canyons and ice shelves, areas representing important shelf, canyon and slope biodiversity, and areas important for our understanding of climate change, such as sites where Antarctic bottom water forms. The MPAs will provide vital insights into the impacts of climate change and human activities on these unique and ecologically significant regions. MPAs provide one of the most effective means of ensuring the long-term conservation and sustainable use of marine environments, principles that underpin CAMLAR's core objective. It is now up to member countries to ensure the protection of the unique and fragile ecosystems of the Southern Ocean, now and into the future.